Hello children, already we have seen the poem and then how to make the opposites, everything is it. Now we are going to do the book back exercise of the poem. Take your English book and open the book to the page number 23. See, what's the poem name? Little by Little. Let's start to read the new words. Hidden. H-I-D-D-E-N. Hidden. Slowly. S-L-O-W-L-Y, slowly. Downward. D-O-W-N-W-A-R-D, downward. Slender. S-L-E-N-D-E-R, slender. Mighty. M-I-G-H-T-Y, mighty. Branches. B-R-A-N-C-H-E-S, branches. Pride. P-R-I-D-E, pride. Improving. I-M PROVING, improving. Shipped. SIPPED, shipped. Sorry, shipped. Shoot. SHOOT, shoot. Turn the next page. See here the question answer. Name the tree that the acorn grows into. What is the tree here mentioned? Oak tree. What things does a seed need to grow? What are the things we need to grow? Air, water, soil. Yes. How many describing words? Describing words means adjectives. Mark the adjectives from this poem. Okay, see the talk time. This is picture number one. Picture number two. See these two trees. Okay. What is the thing here? Fruit, medicines, good breath. And then birds living, nest, everything we can get that. But what we are giving to the tree? We are giving pollution, cut the trees, destroying the nest, like that. Is it? So, you have to write, look at the picture one, write three sentences on what the trees give us. So, what are the things the tree giving to us? The tree gives the vegetables, fruits, and then good breath. Is it? So, what about picture 2 give to us? Sorry, for this one you have to write picture 1 only. Then see the picture 2. Look at picture 2. Write 3 sentences on how we harm the trees. We are cutting the trees. We cut the trees. And we burn some of the things, noise, danger, harm things in front of the tree, and we destroy the nest, everything, living places of birds. So these and all, we are giving the harm to the trees. Then describe the parts of a tree, write them given in the space. Stem. What do you know about stem? So these everything you have to write by yourself only. You have to write yourself only. Stem means what? It is a it's a part of a tree. So how it is? It's be a slender or thick. Bark. It is one we can see on the tree. Leaves. The leaves are in green color. Branch. In the trees have many branches. Twigs. We can get the twigs from the plant. Root. We can see the root in all plants. Shoot. Above the ground part of a plant is called the shoot system. So like that, if you imagine anything, you can write here. Then match the opposites. Downward, upward. Downward, upward. Slowly, fast. Slowly, fast. Little, big. Little, big. Slender, fat. Slender means smelly circle. So, what is that? Fat. Day, night. Mighty, weak. Mighty means thick circle. Slender means weak circle. So, upper fat na gund. Kodliya smelly circle. Slender, fat. Mighty, weak. Day, night. So, students, complete the exercise. Then, after, we can see the next lesson. Is it? Sorry. Next lesson. Now we will read the question and answer once again.
Students, see. see. Once again, we will read the question and answer. See the first one. Name the tree that the acorn grows into. What is the tree mentioned in this quote? Oak tree. What is the answer? Oak tree. Oak tree means karvelava. Okay. The acorn grows into an oak tree. What things does the seed need to grow? What are things we need to grow? I mean a seed. A seed needs air, water and soil to grow. How many describing words can you find in this poem? Describing words means adjectives. What is the adjective we are using in this poem? We have to write in the third question. Describing words in the poem are slowly, deep, improving, sip, tiny, slender, mighty and etc. We have lot, but especially we have mentioned here few words only. While writing session, you just write any 5 words. It's enough for this answer for this question. Okay students, read all those questions and complete the book back exercise. Thank you.